The 1999 FIFA World Player of the Year award was won by Rivaldo with 536 points. David Beckham took second place, the highest ever position for an English footballer. Argentina striker Gabriel Batistuta came third. Results.